All right, I love this guy.
And their opponents first from Fairfield, Connecticut, weighing in at 214 pounds, the Global Gate Wrestling Universal Champion, Nathan G. Barnett Jr.
And there's a superstar who truly believes that the entire WWE Universe revolves around them. It's got to be this talent right here.
I absolutely cannot believe what a superiority complex this superstar has. It takes a lot more competitors than this one to make WWE go around.
Yeah, but it only takes one superstar to be the center of a universe, Saxton, and you're looking at him right now. And here we go.
And from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 351 pounds, Lady Destroyer.
The feeling, the electricity.
And from Connecticut, weighing in at 223 pounds, the Honor Atlantic Global Champion, the future Nathan Barnett Jr.
It is truly unbelievable to me that the crowd rallies behind someone so disingenuous, always making jokes on social media about the rest of the locker room.
Well, Corey, so far, all the people who were called out deserve that hostility.
Oh, wait till I show you what they said about you.
Word is that the champ was actually asking for this to be a title match, but the officials backstage wouldn't allow it. That is how competitive he is.
And here comes one of our favorites.
And from Hartford, Connecticut, weighing in at 235 pounds, Michael Benjamin Robinson.
Everyone is booing this superstar, and for a good reason.
You better get your hearing checked, Saxton. All I'm hearing is booyaka. They clearly want Rey Mysterio to pass the torch to their new favorite competitor.
Oh, please give me a break.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
An elimination tag team match presents a different challenge than these teams are probably used to.
Yeah, this calls for a slightly more conservative strategy. Your teammate might not always be there to bail you out if you get into trouble.
That means each individual has to be ready to pick up the ball and win the match by themselves.
Producing a trampling. The old whipper snapper. Tagged into action.
Interceptor!
Prepare your face for that.
Stunning display of power!
Now he's been put on the defensive. Down face first. Shots to the body, heavy hands.
Every ounce of the body is a target.
Ouch. And Walter is really being knocked around here.
Never would have predicted seeing Walter being in this state of disillusion.
One after another. Continue.
So close, so close.
Powerful suplex toss.
Whoa.
Boom, a forearm smack. Great defense by Walter.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Yanked right off the apron.
Oh, no.
He deflects it right back. Here he comes, sliding back in.
Tag is registered.
Body leg drop. Fighting back by the counter.
Nice amateur takedown.
Only
Phoenix suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex, perfect.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
He's taking some good hits.
Suplex.
Tossed away with the exploder. The power on display right now is ridiculous.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Repeated displays of power are painting an ugly picture here.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
This is not just exhibiting your power. There's certainly some air.
Uh-oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied. Oh. And he makes it to the ropes.
I knew he could.
What a wrist clutch suplex.
When is enough enough? We get the point already.
High risk. Fake with an elbow drop.
He's on the ropes and they're up wisely. Stops the count.
Quick thinking from Wolf.
What a counter.
Jumping complete shot.
Wolf's eyes look glazed over. Here.
Climbing up to the top now. From the top.
Put that away.
Driving the elbow. And now Wolf is under immense pressure.
Yeah, somehow Wolf has to turn the tide.
Perhaps he needs suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
Torturous knee. Eichner dodges out of that.
Boom, what impact. He reverses it.
Wolf able to take a stand there.
If Wolf is looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it. These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Absolute dominance. This match grinding him down a little.
Able to get there in time.
There's a tag.
Kick to the gut.
Right to run.
To a neck breaker.
Mat slam.
With some attitude.
It's in deep. Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day.
Time to hit the panic button.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Now trampling the opposite. This is it. And he makes the save for his team.
And a spinning back kick, too.
just like that, Barthel finds a counter.
This is going to get ugly.
Hey, this could do it! And the ref gets hit with an unintentional shot there.
We are seeing such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
Now the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Armbreaker!
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Draped across the top rope.
Clubbing four.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Suplex into a power. Oh, my goodness. Counters that. Forced out of the ring.
Earth-shaking power slam.
Alexander Wolf about to put an end to things.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
He's able to beat a two count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up this. And
driven down with a jackhammer.
Looking for the victory.
What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Guillotine!
It's in. He breaks it up, and we're still going.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
Just like that, Barthel finds a counter. Alexander Wolf has been eliminated.
Oh, look at that suit.
He's going for it all.
That's insane!
Tags him in.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Power slam. Look out!
Exploder suplex!
Cover!
Two count!
And he might have been able to cinch things there. I don't understand the choice to stop the pin count.
Eichner gets out of the way.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power!
I think you're right.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
He's got it.
Oh, ho, ho. Let's get it.
Oh, could be nap time.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Run through with the spear. Is it enough to put Eichner away?
Is it enough? The cover!
And scissor into the takedown.
Oh, Barthel able to reverse that.
Uh-oh, hazardous
this part of town here on the apron.
A back suplex right onto the apron. Partner tags in. Left by the turnbuckles. Locks in the air with a back body drop. Oh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
The end is looming now. And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
He thinks he has it. Kicking out before the count.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
He's turning the tables. Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in? And get to the ropes. That's going to force the break. Break his arm. Vicious. Got the tag. Got the tag.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Oh, look at this, just cranking it out.
Re-enters under the ropes.
Oh, look at this, German suplex, and not done yet. Another German, and continuing to punish their opponent with a German.
I think we're gonna see it! Body cross! Could be over for Bartel!
Tag made!
Looking to finally put Bartel away!
Cinched in! Stop it!
He just created a prime opportunity!
Two!
Got it! They outlasted every other team in this match!
Here are your winners,
And that was certainly no easy task, surviving against the rest of their competition in this match.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of pride has to come with surviving elimination matches.